Yeah. Moving on to the next mission. We have this fantastic call with Doug and Brian, who are both homos.
Normally under your tutelage.
Well, you have to learn from the best sometime, right?
Exactly.
Just like this Kerrigan, bitch. She's so pouty.
Sometimes.
Jim, are you on this frequency? Jim, are you out there? I'm at the rendezvous. It's all clear here. I've been thinking about what you said. There's something dark in me, Jim. I need you.
Something dark in me? Jeez, I guess she doesn't like white, white people, Jim. Sorry. Right.
Proud Dominion citizens, at long last, our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Rayner, is dead.
No! Now she's gonna go crazy and kill everyone with Zerg!
That's why I like how the little Zerg going, Mommy?
Hello?
Mommy, where's Daddy?
You don't even ask that question.
So, we will eradicate every last Zerg on charge.
The Zerg looks so much fucking cooler in cinematics than they do in the actual game.
Fuck you, that's why.
Single tier. So, did you know that at the end of Wings of Liberty, when, did you actually complete Wings of Liberty, Doug?
Mm-hmm.
So, do you know that at the end of that campaign, at the, when you're picking up Kerrigan, and, Tychus and Rayner are talking to each other, you know, and he's like, I made a deal, Jim, blah, blah, he goes, some shit, and then he pulls out his revolver, blast the shit out of Tychus in the face. Did you know that that was the same revolver that he had the one bullet in, saved for Emperor Manx?
Mm-hmm. Because, one, I knew that, and two, I also watched that, so...
I know, I'm just saying, like, I didn't put the two things together because I haven't played the original StarCraft campaign in so long. Travel to Char or Caldir. I get a Roach and a Hydralisk, or Banelings and Aberrations.
I went to Caldir because Hydras level up.
Hydras are pretty cool. They get kind of mowed down by Marines, though. Which is what the Roaches are for. Which actually, Roach Hydra is a super strong composition.
It's going to be much worse now, too. One of the upgrades is ridiculous.
I think Banelings will be the way to go, because those things are so fun against Terran. They just... just melt everything. So I'm gonna play that level. And now we have to stream these megabytes of data. This could be so fantastic. I wonder why it's streaming the data. I thought I downloaded all of this stuff.
Sure not.
Yesterday. But I guess I'm wrong. Things.
We don't have enough drones. Fuck. That's pretty cool escort he's got there. be ashamed if something happened to it.
Some ZVZ action going on, I guess? Oh, that's a pretty nice little screen. See, new conversation. Let's listen.
Tell me about this Leviathan.
It is the order from
which you command the swarm, and this is its nerve center. And it can take me to any world I wish? Of course, my queen, but our numbers are few. Before conquering other worlds, you may wish to reclaim your forces here on Char. Leave the strategy to me. Now, what else can I do on this Leviathan? You can evolve and upgrade your swarm in the evolution pit. The creature Abathur can help you.
Evolution pit. Okay. Let's evolve some shit.
What are you?
Abathur. Evolve swarm. Spin strands and sequences. Served over my head, then served Queen of Blades. Now serve you.
I am. Queen of Blades.
Different. Examining genetic strands, Queen of Blades was efficient. Ancient Zerg qualities. Minor Terran influence. You, infected with more Terran matter. Grasper limb poorly designed.
Grasper limb?
We'll give it back better.
Don't touch me.
Only focus is evolving the swarm. Seek perfection in all things. Work in evolution pit. Can review my work here. Can evolve units at any time. Start with Zergling.
Okay.
Organism can be upgraded. Three distinct mutations available. Once chosen, will activate sequences within creature. Improve combat potential. Mutation choice, not permanent, can alter at any time.
Right, so this is like automatic upgrades.
Yep.
And you can switch them around as you need to.
Yep.
Well, I mean, clearly metabolic boost is the way to go, so I'll do that one. At least for now it is. Let's see. Maintain it? Oh, it did. Look at that. How fancy. New conversation with Abathur.
Did the Broodmother Zagara try to take you with her?
No. Not powerful enough to command her. Only you.
If she lacks that power, how did she think she could command the swarm?
Adaptation. Place herself in situation where only option, evolution, is change on herself.
Bless you.
So she may have evolved into something much more dangerous. That will make things interesting.
Very interesting. Evolution mission. I should do that, but I can't select it. Warfield's compound. Well, okay. Okay. New conversation.
The Union sure made themselves at home while I was gone. Once I've reclaimed my forces, General Warfield is getting evicted.
Evicted. Alright, time to go to the mission.
One of your brood mothers, Zagara, refuses.
Plus 5 Kerrigan levels. Bonus objective is plus 2 Kerrigan levels. Before, and I get a Baneling. Brutal difficulty, go! Data streaming, yes, the best! 69 megabytes this time, okay. This art's pretty sick. All those Banelings mutating. Something like that. Any key to continue?
Zagara's brood is currently huddled in Char's acid marsh, where you stored millions of eggs for future use. From the location of her harvester, it appears Zagara intends to gather as many eggs as she can.
She's trying to build an army. But how will she hatch the eggs?
She can place them in a birthing pond to quicken. I have located our hive cluster near one such pond.
Then I'll collect enough eggs to spawn an army and destroy Zagara.
Yep, let's start this mining process. And pretty sure we're not going to need gas for now. Evo chamber seems good. Banelings. Make some drones first. Do a little exploring.
You are not the Queen of Blades. You are a weak and pathetic Terran creature. Leave Char while you can. These eggs and the swarm.
She called me a weak and pathetic Terran creature. That bitch is dead.
You are a pretty weak and pathetic Terran creature.
You know what?
So.
You can eat my nuts.
Yes?
Oh, that's her.
Speak quickly.
Zagara has drawn the attention of some feral Banelings. They are attacking her.
The swarm never rests. Speak quick.
Zagara has deep tunneled back to her base to recover her strength.
Yes,
she will return.
This is kind of like the final mission.
Banelings very useful. Morph from Zerglings. Any Zergling can morph to Baneling.
Get an Evo pit.
I can sense the unhatched eggs. Now I just have to get them before Zagara.
Yes, I do. Sweet.
We require more minerals.
The swarm hungers.
The swarm
yes?
hungers.
Push ahead.
Yeah.
Something is different about this nest.
This Baneling nest is ready to hatch immediately.
Did you think you were rid of me?
Yes.
There's not much.
Maybe.
Speak
no.
quickly.
Some more overlords. We require more. Some more overlords.
Spawn more overlords. I don't want it. Where is this bitch? Zagara.
Nothing stands in.
So attractive right now. Oh, hello, Hydras. Blah! Okay. Hydras are pretty cool, I guess. Kinda. Yeah. Oh my god. So strong. So strong. Expo.
Warning, a wave of Zerglings is approaching our hive cluster.
No, a wave of Zerglings. so fun.
We require more vesping gas.
I wonder why I can still upgrade my metabolic boost.
There are more eggs nearby.
Wow, they kind of like microed out of that. That's pretty funny. Town harvesting.
What is it now? Yes? The swarm never rests.
No, it doesn't.
Speak quickly. Push ahead. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests.
Fucking infested Terrans.
Get going.
So much more useless in this game than they once were.
We found several infested Terran structures nearby. They seem to be of interest to the Feral Zerg.
I'll destroy them if I get a chance. Out with it.
Wow, they actually
this
just
swarm
like,
never rests.
Molested my units.
This world is mine. Let's get this over with. Speak quickly. Out with it. You have my attention. Get going.
Zagara came over
this
here.
World is mine.
Baines.
Broodmother Zagara is one quarter of the way to collecting the egg she needs.
I guess I've got to actually stop her.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, look at that.
What is it now?
They got those shooting ones. Fuck, do I do this shit? God, I'm so bad at Zerg. I don't understand this.
The swarm hungers. We have met the enemy in combat. Nothing stands. Speak quickly. There's not much time.
Dead. Oh, okay. I'm gonna start this over. Because... God, I'm bad, that's why.
Zagara's
brood is silly.
This baneling nest is ready to hatch immediately.
Hungers. Let's get this over with. This world. Yes? What is it now? Get going. Push ahead. Who asked you?
Yeah, I have that cool attack.
Zagara has deep tunneled back to her base to recover her strength. She will return.
Yes, she will.
Get going.
Binglings very useful. Morph from Zerglings. Any Zergling can morph to Bingling.
swarm hungers. There's not much time. I can sense the unhatched eggs. Now I just have to get them before Zagara.
I'll just immediately expand to there.
We require more minerals.
Out with it. Nothing stands in my way. Let's get this over with. Who asked you? What is it now?
You cannot stop me.
This world is mine. The swarm, what is it now? Who asked you? There's not much time. Out with it.
God damn, there's a bunch of eggs over here. More gas for me.
Let's get this over with. Get. The swarm hungers. Speak quickly. You.
Warning, a wave of Zerglings is approaching our hive cluster.
Yep. I'm gonna blow them up. Does Banelings do that?
Over with. Who asked you?
We found several infested Terran structures nearby. They seem to be of interest to the Feral Zerg.
I'll destroy them if I get a chance. You have my attention. What is it now?
Oh my god, you transfused. What a big bitch.
You have my attention.
I never really die. I am the swarm.
God, incoming my base again, jeez.
You have my attention. Who asked you?
trying to make Banelings and shit, guys.
What?
Talking to the game, it keeps attacking me, and I'm like, yeah, stop it. Because...
I have returned, and now you shall pay.
I have returned, and now I am gay.
Yes?
Go, 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 go! Go. Go, team, go! Go, team, go!
Who asked you to come out with it? Swarm hungers. Who asked you? Let's get this over
later.
With.
Later.
There are more eggs nearby.
That was just me and my sniffles.
Pathetic baneling nests will save you.
Oh, I don't think they're gonna save me. I think they're just gonna straight win the game.
Speak quickly. Out with it.
That was an infested bunker. Jeez.
What is it now?
And all the guys.
Who asked you? This world is mine. You have my attention. Mutation complete. The swarm never rests. Let's get this over with. There's not much time. Get going.
Oh. Mutate all the veins. What? Oh. Kerrigan's cocoon. All right. Now we rolling. Guys on one, these guys on two, and the full army on three. Three move. Two go here.
Did you miss me?
Make more dudes.
You have my attention.
Go get more eggs. Make more cool guys.
Halfway there. Let's get this over with.
Instant paintings.
Yes? You have my attention.
Brood Mother Zagara is one quarter of the way to collecting the eggs she needs.
I sense more
Whoa.
Eggs here.
Forces are under attack.
Let's get this over with. Get going. Yes? What is it now? Who asked you? The swarm hungers.
Oh,
out with it.
Killed.
You have my attention. What is it now?
That was
Nothing
a little close. For my comfort zone. All the bird legs. This is why banelings are so awesome. You just make a million of them, and they just melt things. Blah, blah, and blah. Go up here.
Enough. While you've been stealing eggs, I have been making troops. Let me show
this
you
looks
how
fun. Fun. I mean, nope.
The swarm hungers.
Warning, a huge swarm of Zerglings is approaching our hive cluster.
Huge swarm.
We should defend with all available forces.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, that's pretty big. Going to lose this expo, but that's okay. Because I can just make another. We can make another.
What is it now?
Get these eggs.
Get going.
And
nothing stands in my way.
And all these two.
This world is mine.
And make more zerglings.
I'm halfway done, human. Soon I will spawn an army that will crush you.
I've got 87. To her, not 87.
Mineral field.
I wonder how that's gonna run into her plan.
My queen, completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
Just try the command centers. Yeah, oh, I guess I'll land here. There's no eggs over there, but there is eggs in this.
This world is
base. So let's go take it. It's a couple dudes, nothing too bad. You guys go!
Out with it. There's not much
That's
time.
What happens.
You have my attention.
Where the it's over here.
Speak quickly. Let's get this over with. There's not much time.
Yeah, zerglings.
What is it now? Yes? Speak quickly. Let's get this over with. Just a little more. Fine.
Plus three, yep, so I just need
get
one
going.
More for the victory.
There's not much time.
Oh god. Go.
We destroyed one of the infested Terran structures. One more remains.
Nope, just gonna get the
Zagara
eggs.
Is 3/4 of the way to collecting the eggs she needs.
Okay, so there's my checkpoint. Ugh. Sorry for that.
Eggs. Abathur, infuse the birthing pond. Get those eggs to hatch for me.
Simple. Catalytic solution. Accelerated quickening. Army ready in a moment.
Explosions! Oh my god.
Zagara will regret crossing me.
There's so many Banelings. It's like Jurassic Park over here. Oh god. It just ruined everything. Yeah, we'll make all of the zerglings because these guys. Can still destroy the infested command centers. That's a good thing.
Hungers.
Actually don't need this many guys.
The swarm
Jesus
never
Christ.
Rests.
Destroyed the last infested Terran structure.
No, get out of here. I need any of this stuff.
Our forces are under attack.
And things roll.
Our forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. mineral field depleted.
Wow, I'm actually surprised that that huge push did not work.
We have met the enemy in combat.
Mineral field depleted. Clearly, I need more hatcheries for this. So, I will make more because, damn, I've got a lot of stuff. I've already mined out both of these. So, let's just send those in.
Did you miss me? The swarm never rests.
Our drones are under attack.
Looks like it's going to be another full army. Go, go, go! Just to kill all this off. I, again, apologize for being all sick and shit. Because it makes it sound shittier. Lots shittier. Banelings, because that's what this mission's all about. And literally just use as many resources as we possibly can here. And down to my last couple minerals. Okay, that should be good. What's this? Ozergling.
Yes?
Go, Kerrigan, go, go, go. Go, Zerglings, go. Go, Banelings, go. We'll do it like that. And the extra backups, just in case.
We require more minerals. Our forces are under attack.
Right. I still didn't kill her off? Jesus. I mean, I got all of her base. Her guys.
Out with it. This world is mine. No, what is it now? You have my attention.
No.
Mineral field depleted. We require more minerals. Our forces are under
God, she's just making all of them again. Ugh. That's so frustrating. Well, I'm out of minerals, so time to start over again. This checkpoint I get. All of my units, though. God, they make so many.
...of the way to collecting the eggs she needs.
All the buildings to which I respond with. Duh.
Our forces are under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
Oh god.
Yes?
I didn't realize that I was still going. I thought I killed that off before the checkpoint. I guess not.
Who asked you? Out with
our forces.
Jeez.
Are under attack.
Really not. Gotta do this.
Our forces are under attack.
Speak quickly.
Okay, well, that remains this hatchery.
We destroyed the last infested Terran structure.
That's still good. Put some queens in the mix this time. Okay, got that objective done. Let's go back here. Using up all those minerals. Trying to get close to max anyway. This might be a little saturated. Ugh, so attractive. All these noises that I make. Okay, well, this army's fairly sizable. Should work this time.
Yes?
The swarm never rests. Straight into there and straight into there. And
we're going to
grab Kerrigan just because. Keep the macro going.
Control so many. Mineral field depleted.
Slightly more successful attack this time, I think. Banelings still.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay, well, there. That was successful.
Kill her.
I only did as you instructed, my queen.
Hold.
I told you to rebel against me.
You told all your brood mothers to be strong, to fight, to conquer. You said the Zerg lead by force of will. Your will is strongest, and I shall serve you.
I will let you live, Zagara. I want to rebuild the swarm, and you are a part of that plan.
You are my queen.
Bow to me, bitch, or you die. Success! Alright, there we go. Number 4 down. We're just making our way with this, aren't we? Loading. How much data do I get to stream this time? Oh, none apparently. Alright.
Zagara is here to serve your will.
Tell me, Zagara, how would you drive the Terrans from this world?
I would obliterate their fortress on the Dauntless Plateau. But the only way to reach it is through the Bone Trench. Be warned, ever since the Terrans destroyed our infested platform, they control the skies.
So build queens or get hydralisks.
That doesn't concern me. Warfield has no idea what he's up against.
But what of the Zelnaga artifact? Could the Terrans still possess it?
Yeah.
They might, but I know it's not here on Char. It's no threat to us.
My queen, your chamber is now available. Within, you can alter your abilities.
Cool. Let's see what carrying abilities
we got. This is your personal chamber. From here, you can focus your neural pathways and alter your active abilities. As you grow in power, newer and stronger abilities will awaken. You can alter your active abilities here whenever you wish.
Oh, I see. So what does this do? Doesn't exactly say. I guess I kind of just have to figure it out. That's no fun. I'm used to these two, but I don't know what these... I mean, if this is more life, it's kind of useless, but... And this too, I mean... I don't know, why doesn't... Maybe I'm missing something? I don't know. Okay, here we go. So this alters my life by 200. So that's probably no good. No, I can't tell there either. Huh. Well, that's kind of a bummer. Let's go to the Avo Pit and see what's new. New conversation, a Baneling mutation, two other mutations going on. Alright, rupture. Blast radius is bigger. Seems to be the way to go. That's pretty good. That could actually be kind of devastating. Oh my god, just hit harder by 2 times. 2 times harder. More radius or instant healing to nearby units. I think hit harder, actually. Yep, that's the one. I guess I have a new conversation with Abathur. But for the sake of saving time, we are going to close this LP out, and this has been the first couple LPs I've done for StarCraft. It's the first night that it's released, so hooray! It's been very, very fun so far, and I will see you guys next time.